There's no doubt this is sick vlog. Been sick for a week. Just got done with the video. I was gonna write it. Ken did mommy. You got capital C. You got Ken did. And I guess I'll be right there. Like that. Yeah. Oh well. So I just did it. We're gonna be on tube, so two to tonight, but we will have that. And you know what? I'm gonna go here on my YouTube and see when the last time I did sit ball. If I can. What do we have? Well, I guess it was last year. It was January 6th. Okay. 3 years ago. 3 years ago, I think. Well, I think that'd probably be the right there. 3 years ago. January 6th. I want to figure. Back at it. I don't know. Had chills, fevers, and all that. Red nose. Definitely throat. Took a lead. Had headaches. Had a heat blanket. Stove on. Hot showers, you know, was amazing. Was gonna do this, but I had an energy drink, so yeah. But hey, why not do of the sick bar? 3 years ago. So we got some papers over there. So we're gonna, let's go with Suck Ass Kickers report. The visit, Suck Ass, Inside Out, Kick Ass, Crumpers, Suck Ass, Holly Watch, Crumpers. So, I mowed today. Not mowed Sunday. Yes. Be right back. That's all we got. I hope that video was an epic fail. We'll find it. Trying my best, sorry about it. I'm excited, I want to do this. What are these? You know, six, I want to do all six. I did a not citrus, I did that on TV. So, that's what we did. Place City, Illinois. Place in San Stone. Almost done with all of them. So what we're gonna do. So back for Illinois. I got the anger. Whoop, your mayonnaise. Archimoco. Mean crime. All on. So yeah. Who knows about tomorrow? Monday, today, whatever. I have no idea. Yeah, but let's look at these all. You see this? actually, you can see this. I got gas at your place. You want that? The medium. Love this. This is the hearts, man. For the box, she's got you going on to get Star Wars. So, yeah. She got the pants. I got the pants. We're in the box. Oh, I'm gonna puke. So, yeah. So, YouTubers, did you know and send me a PM message? Comment down below how guys' weekend is. Oh, got a puke. Let's go with box office. Box office dot box hojo.com. /weekend/chart/. Let's go with the top 10. Stay the same at number 10. Eye in the Sky. Number 9. God's Not Dead 2. Last week, number 7. 8. Miracle from Heaven. Last week, number 6. Number 7. My Big Fat Greek Wedding 2. Last week, number 4. Debut at number 6. Criminal. Number 5. Zootopia. Suck Ass Kickers Report. Kick Ass. Same we did 2D. I want to do 3D. So, number 3 this week, 2 and 3D. Number 4, Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice. This week, number 2, 2 and 3D. 1, 2, 3. Last week, number 3. What? 3, 2. Wow. If I can. Number 5, Zootopia 2. It's 3D. Pork, I guess. 3D. Last week, number 3. Number 4, Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice 2 in 3D. It's on 3D. Pork, kick that. Look at number 2. Number 3, The Boss. Last week, number 1. I want to see that. I want to see the classic. Fook! Debut at number 2, Barbershop, The Next Cut. The new number 1 movie. Yeah. Debut, The Jungle Book 2 in 3D. Now, let's get this report. Okay, guess I'm going to see it. 3D, 2. Yeah. Oh, good. Now, I got to make it, folks. We're going to go with sports. Oh, it's off. It's off. I'm going to go with sports, NBA, playoff. Oh! Fucking horrible. That's what it's about. Oh, not pretty. Oh! We got Cleveland Cavaliers versus Detroit Pistons. Cavs 1-0. Toronto Raptors versus Indiana Pacers. Pacers Miami Heat, Charlotte Hornets, Heat 1-0. Hawks versus Boston Celtics. Hawks 1-0. Oh, gonna throw up. Gonna say Warriors versus Houston Rockets.
Warriors. Hey, buddy, we're gonna get you.
Whoa, what's that? Where is it? I don't know. It's bad.
One, two.
Oh. Right there, it's awful. Don't say words for it. He's an ass with the words. Wanna know. San Antonio Spurs versus Memphis. Grizzlies Spurs, I don't know. Throw up. Golden Suns versus Dallas Mavericks. Thunder, I don't know. We're out of go of D. I mean NHL.com. Oh, in bad shape. Let's go with it right here, right now. Oh! It's ESPN, now we're going to go here. If we can. You want to know. Oh! Alright, here we go. Let's go with it. Dallas Stars versus Minnesota Wild. Stars 2-0. St. Louis Blues versus Chicago Blackhawks. Blues 2-1. We got Nashville Predators versus Anaheim Angels. Predators 1-0. LA Kings versus San Jose Sharks. Sharks 2-0. New York Rangers versus Pittsburgh Penguins. Tied. Washington Capitals versus Philadelphia Flyers. Capitals 2-0. Detroit Red Wings. Tampa Bay Lightning 2-1. Florida Panthers versus New York Islands. So YouTubers in YouTube land, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. What do you think, man? Playoff. Oh boy. Let's go with MSN fan lines. Oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna throw. Quake kills 272 along deficit. Ecuador coast, Japan declare nuclear reactor safe after quake. Timing a massive quakes around globe coincidence. Heaven. Awful indeed. What? Why? Cam Newton and keep Irving more in the middle of the river. Oh, boy. It just keeps on getting worse. It's awful. Oh. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, boy almighty. Campaign shift to Isaac Cash Oil. Report plane hits by drone. Toxic drugs killed 5 at festival. Six Star Wars fans are planning through 2012. Here they are.
Hell yeah, let's go!
In my throat. Right. The next film, Rogue One Star. Rogue One, a Star Wars story. Standalone. Take place before the episode. The 1977 original film. Then you got ESP. Alrighty. So yeah. So no doubt about it, I watch iZombie. Originally it was, you know, it's our iZombie CW, Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. So, iZombie finale, It was hour earlier, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. In 2 hours. It was crazy. Oh, so good. And Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, the finale, tomorrow night, tonight, Monday night, whatever hour of it is. CW, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Monday through Friday, NBC World News with Leslie Hope, 5:30 p.m. Central, 3:30 p.m. Eastern, and 3:30 p.m. Pacific. And then, make it out how good Trent Wall, let's go. So sad about that, you know, with Bill. We went to Effingham, Illinois, morning Saturday, you know, the popcorn, the waters, the Jungle Book, Starbucks, I got, you know, some soap for Kathy and Chick One, my girlfriend, my there we go, alright. It's all good. It's all good. So, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Food shopping. Wednesday morning, my dad's gonna go to Indiana Thursday. I don't know when I'll be back. So I'm gonna bring out this big box of Bulls energy drink, carry it all out. I don't know if you will have that. So that's gonna be him. Really, so, yeah. I don't know what else I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna make money from it. So, yeah. My dad's birthday. Thursday, April 21st. YouTube is in YouTube and wish him a happy motherfucking birthday. Get some presents for him. Let's go. Do laundry, take trash out, do dishes. Huge. Get the Angry Whopper once again. Let's go. Been getting some salad, all. We're gonna go with Money Report right here, right now. We're gonna go here. CityBanking.com. SSI City. I gotta call them and see about my back then, $2,000. I gotta figure out what I owe the fucking clinic. I gotta figure out my damn motherfucking bill. I pay their asses. Any card, nothing. I still gotta go dentist. I gotta see Cappy, see what happened. What the hell is gonna do after that? So I have $205.90. My pants was $44.97. Two movies on PlayStation Network, so we got the HD High Definition Blu-ray of North Graph Chicken. I want to see that. And Krampus. And these cost $16.99. 205 and St. Louis Cardinals, so got this necklace, hearts, and earrings. And at JCPenney's, I should have got, they had Zelda and Link. I don't know if they have my size, I'm pretty sure. Tons of Star Wars. I know they would have a Zero. They wouldn't know. What I was saying was larger than the map. I took enzyme meds and air boots. I'm gonna take my fish medicine. Probably tomorrow I'm gonna do it. I don't know why. Medicine. Oh! But I do gotta call this inside social security. I'm gonna call it clown too. Let's go. Gotta see how much I owe him. Alright, pay him. Yeah. We're gonna see what. Of course, decide social security when I get my back pay. $10. Nothing to do with that. With the card. I was just saying, it was inside the couch. I left my checkbook. Captain Woods started the card. You gotta look through here. Yeah, I've been watching Red State Update. I don't feel good. It just keep on getting worse. Sucks. See how this works. I don't know where I go, but I'm gonna write it down. Okay. Bean popcorn, I'm grabbing it. Okay. Thank God. Oh. So that's pretty much it, I believe. Definitely need a dentist. I got 3 cavities. That piece right there, I think I got an order online. That's big bucks. It's either June or July. No, that's 86 months too. Yeah, should be pretty good shape. Well, I know I got 3 to do. I don't know. I'm not going to pay big money. Don't know what I'm going to do for breakfast. Probably be working. It'd be push mowers and everything. What the fuck? Can you believe? Oh. Just not pretty. Oh.
I think that's pretty much it.
Yeah, we do. I paid $20 for that. What would that ever be? $7. That's how much I got. It was $12 and $8. No, that's a hotel. That got bad. Everybody works. Booty? I know other. Oh, well, I'm done. I've been using my two lights for sure. Oh. Oh, well, you get what you get. I'm glad I got a free medium popcorn, so. So yeah, I don't have, that's the same, but then I won't have nothing till Friday. It's Vampire Diaries Friday night. CW, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. But problem is, no originals. It's next Friday, so yeah. I don't know what's the deal with that, but hey, that's what's going on. Maybe there for now, it won't be for a while. South Park probably come back in the fall, September, October, I guess. Let's go with the weather report. We're gonna use Weatherbug on my computer. Here we go. I do not want this. 59. I feel like 59. This is right here, right now, for Illinois. The locals, Illinois, you know. Not just for Illinois. Locals, Illinois. Can't put that. Clay City, Sissany, Xena. Noble, Alma, Louisville, North Clay. Martin, Carlson, Marion, Vernon, Salem by the Grove. The works. Dew point 51.6 degrees, humidity is 77.2%, pressure is 30.3 inches. And to go with the wind chills, 59 degrees. Here's the wind current. N-O miles per hour. E-S-E 9 miles per hour. So we're gonna go. Well, the pollen account. Then they are sponsor Weather Bug in this section. 5 Claritin. I'm not gonna take some. Gotta get caffeine check ready. She wanna do damage. Oh, I don't know what. The mystery. 11.2 today condition. Alright, concentrated pollen gains in the air for Monday will be unchanged in the extreme high range. Seasonal normal weather. Concentrated tend to stabilize. Pollen will concentrate in about 11.2. There we go. Go with the 10 days. The 2 months are clear. Monday, high 81, low 55, sunny. Tuesday will be high 77, low 56, mostly cloudy. And Yeah. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy with a chance. Rain showers low in the mid 50s, southeast winds up to 5 miles. There are chances of showers 30%. Then Wednesday, high 70, low 56, 50% chance of rain showers. We're going to go with Wednesday day, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain showers, high around 70 chance of rain. To shower 50%. Night with cloudy chance of rain showers low in the mid 50s. Chance of showers 50%. Go right here. Thursday day mostly cloudy with rain shower likely high in the lower 70s. Chance of rain showers 50%. Night mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain showers. Friday high 69, low 47, mostly sunny. Saturday will be low 71, high 71, low 51, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 76, low 59, sunny. Next Monday will be high 80, low 61, partly cloudy. Wednesday, high 74, low 50. Next Tuesday, high 76, low 60, partly cloudy. But here, we're going to go right here. Next Tuesday will be mostly cloudy with a scatter thunderstorms. Chance of storm 40%, high temperature around 76 degrees. Dew point will be around 57 degrees with average humidity 60%. It will be 7 miles per hour from the SW. Then Tuesday night. Mostly cloudy with a scattered sunny storms. Chance of storms 50%. Low temperature around 60 degrees. Dew point will be around 55 degrees. With a 70% wind will be 4 miles. Yes. Wednesday, high 74, low 59, 50% chance of storm. Then we're going to go next Wednesday, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain and thunderstorms. High at temperature around 74 degrees. Dew point will be around 55 degrees. With a humidity of 63%, winds will be around 95 degrees. Yes. Next Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain and sunshine. Low temperature around 59 degrees. Dew point be around 54 degrees with average humidity 68%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour. All right. Hopefully, I can do these sometime. I want to do both. I want 6. So yeah. Hopefully I will be better healthy. So there you go. It was 2014. 3 years ago, man. I knew it was a long time. So there we go. Hope I did a great sick vlog and see you next 3 years or 4 years of sick vlog. I don't know what happened. I don't know if it's allergies or what. So, YouTubers and YouTube land, take care of yourself if you're now good. So, I probably will be back, Friday, Saturday, both, one another. or whatever the hell episode.
Subscribe to wildonyoutube.com with Sig Vlog. Last time was 2014, 3 years ago. So, with Sig Vlog, to YouTube, YouTube 3 or 4 years from up in Sig Vlog. So, everybody have a great day, man. We all good. Love, be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Good night. Good morning. And see you next Saturday or Sunday. One another day. So I'll never say about that. But yeah, Teresa, the tons of stuff to drink and try. So don't miss that one. So, peace. I gotta go. I gotta get better. See ya. I gotta go. I'm out. Bye. Peace. No doubt about the first video I did was the tags. Walk chat. So, two videos. There's tags. Then I did the first video. And no doubt about it, YouTubers and YouTube land, Ken did and Mommy, show her some love. You know, I got the link, we got the tag for us. And no doubt about it, show her some love, PM Prime message, leave her comments, no junk in the trunk, you know, we do half the videos and all that, do the tags, you know, see if anybody else, you know, keep it going, you know, to, no junk in the trunk, you know, we do it. Like, subscribe, you know, we do. And I heard about that, you know, of the money and the paycheck and all that, you know. You know, you watch all the ads and the commercials, or you click on the ads, you know, the YouTuber, they get more money from us, so no doubt about it, you know, like that, you know, Candid, Mommy, she got that, you know, dude, watch all the ads, the commercials, don't hit the skip button, watch it through, the ads, yeah, hit the ad, and you X out there, then you X out that, and stuff that, you know, do, you know, yeah. Well, they said, you know, you buy stuff and all that, they get more money and all that. But that would be fine, you know. Yeah. Alright. I think $46 and some change QVC what this motherfucker. And it's coming up on it, too. Okay, when I get my SSI Social Security, that will be, yeah, next week. So, yeah, I'll probably walk my sorry ass for a bacon. Like, here you go. I gotta go. I gotta call SSI Social Security. See about my back pay. $2,000, 6 months, I gotta see about that, and I gotta call the damn clinic, see how much money I want, and pay them, and get that over with. Ow, bye, too much, peace, so no doubt about showing some love off, you know how we do, please, no junk the trunk, and we do, no nonsense, or whatever, you know, do, but you watch ad, or click the skip button, you know, do. Click on ad, and then after that, you know, pop up in another browser, just exit, or exit ad, and continue watching the video, because they're going to pause the video, so make sure you watch the video on that. So I'm out, bye-bye, peace, the animal be ya, I'm out. I'm going to try to get better as long as soon as possible, but, fuck this. Fuck you, sick. Fuck you, flu. Fuck you, Ali. Fuck y'all.